Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how to add or edit questions on the MyLobby platform. First is you have to log in to the MyLobby backend with your account and click Site Configuration. And on the Site Configuration, you select your site and click Edit. On the Edit window, go to the Features tab. And when you scroll down at the bottommost part, you will see the General Questionnaire section. Now, for demonstration purposes, I've already entered a sample question that gets asked to most organizations these days. Now, the right section of this general questionnaire is just to indicate which visitor types you would want these questions to be shown. So, as you can see here, there are only 4 visitor types that I want this question to show up. And I don't need them to show for those people making delivery or those who are members of our organization. Now, since this also involves a compliance requirement to most facilities, we have the ability to send a notification depending on the answer of the visitor. So, for example, here, if you want to be notified if someone has recently traveled outside the country or if someone basically says yes to this question, all you have to do is go to the type and then select radio button. So in that way, instead of them entering a yes or no text on their answer, they have a radio button available for them and they would only have to select yes or no. And if you want to be notified when the person says yes, you just click the yes button here on the back end and save it on the platform. So once you've saved that, what will happen is when someone logs in or tries to sign into your facility and they answered yes in this question, whoever is assigned as the recipient of this notification will get either an email or an SMS. Both messages are delivered in real time so that someone who is non-compliant based on your facility's requirements will be able to take care of the situation in real time. I hope that that clarifies the general questionnaire section, and thank you for watching.